Faith is an emotion that is deeply rooted, as that of a tree. Faith cannot be learned, nor is it teachable. It is quite dynamic, as it's always changing and growing. Is useless without it being rooted or grounded, if you will. Faith is the root of who you are. Through the ups and downs, it is the root of how you will grow, just like a tree with an established root system. Testament to how our faith is. Firmly planted by its roots, as is faith. Our faith needs to branch out, covering others as leaves on a tree, allowing light and life to feed the world. Think of each experience and adventure as a new leaf added to its limb, feeding you and allowing you to grow. Let the canopy of your faith cover and protect with warmth and nourishment of God's love. Let this very canopy protect you from the changing winds in your life, whether you are on the mountaintop or down in the valley. This canopy can help us deflect and bend as the need arises to keep us strong and standing. If our root system of faith is strong and the canopy is full, when the storms and winds come our way, we may lose a few leaves or limbs, but with faith, we can still stand strong and weather the storms. Ephesians 3:17-19. That Christ may dwell in your hearts by faith, that ye, being rooted and grounded in love, may be able to comprehend with all things what is the breadth and length and depth and height, and to know the love of Christ, which passeth knowledge, that ye might be filled with all the fullness of God.